Hey, Brian here from NXT Gaming, and welcome to some Kirby's Dream Land! Don't worry about the controls. Touch screen. Not my fault. Really hard to control. Because it's not actual controls. Just little buttons on a screen. Why even buttons? Shapes. And it's fake reality, which is this game. No. A good hit. Okay, I played a bit of this game before I got into the third level. Really difficult. And I know how to get through the first two levels. But from there, I'm clueless. And the first two I'm gonna die on it anyway, because they're hard. They're really hard. But through the second boss, that's more or less impossible. I only managed to do it once. But 50 tries. Whee! Anyone's ever watched the Kirby anime? You'll know that those things that are flying at, it's called Falolo and Falala. Little fairies that live with two of the protagonists. So they don't know why they're attacking me. Not these are, they're weird. All those people. All these pig things, what are they? Pigs? Are they cows? Are they discotheque buffalo? This is weird. These are like ghost statues. These are, oh, it's a Cory! Again, if you've watched the anime, you know what I'm talking about. The Cory was a little yellow bird that hangs around with Kirby. Does stuff with him. If you've seen the driving one, he's the co-captain thing. You know, on Rally, and they have that guy in the car with them. And they drive along, and they live as a navigator. Co-driver, that's it. Not co-driver, they don't both drive at the same time. It has a name. I just don't know what it is. Remember that there are discotheque cows, okay? Because they're also, it's nearly time for dancing now. Remember the discotheque cows. Because now it's dancing time. Where do those other two go when the level finishes? Seriously. Lo. I think this guy falls off after a while. Is it just me, or is he like a black mage in Final Fantasy? Seriously. All these things have names, which is really weird. Okay, go. Someone's gonna get you. This explodes. I shot a bomb to explode. What bombs do? That's just terrifying. What's up here? Look at this door. No. I don't. Ooh. Star thing. Mini boss time. That helped. Oh, that's Falolo. I know that, that's Falolo. Definitely Falolo. Falolo was the, No, it's Falala. Because it's a girl one. But, no, it would be Falolo. Falala had a bow. Hold on, fuck this thing yourself out. Kind of go up. There we go. Okay, get the water. Get this thing. Super speedy fireball breathing Kirby. Everyone fly now. I know what those are. Yeah, I do. Why is that a room? Let's just go in here. Why does the thing open? Sorry. No. What? Brilliant. Just. I still have 3 lives. That's good. Avoid the things. There you go. Okay. I know Kirby eats all his opponents. You know. Here we go. Actual boss time. I know kind of how to do this. I'm gonna jump up and then do it. And I'm gonna get hurt. No! I swear I'm good at this game, somewhat. Yes. And I win. Somehow. Seriously, where do they come from? Spending all those dance moves of him being hit, and stuff like that. See, this is where I've gone to before. I've never got any further. I also have no idea how he actually got here. The world's gonna beat me down there. I also didn't get what that thing was. It's cool, you can just fly around. Oh, there's a thing in that tree. I didn't see it. I'll go over and marry with the flying squid. Brown. Oh, okay. Of course. That coconut. Okay. I have no clue what's going on anymore. Go down. Oh. Ooh, got my health. That's good. Wait. What? Why are they there? That's just... Okay. Hate respawns. Does this have a purpose? Yes, secret room. I think. Water's full of stars. That's not how water works. I just came from there. Ah! Spikes hurt. Just spiky. And I got a 1-up, that's good. Hey, nope. What? Why do they have any health? Oh, yeah, I've wasted it all stupidly. Oh, is that thing back there? I'm not gonna risk it. I really could be careful doing this. Wow. What else would a healthy thing be apart from healthy? No. Secret room. I had no clue that anything was here. I'm actually genuinely saying that. When does this level end? Seriously. Look, I'm down. Okay. Oh. It's just, no, I can't go up. That's at the star. Here we go, now it'll work. Where am I going? I'm in the clouds. I like how little sense that makes. It's got my brain. I'm hit. Cool. I'm having a dog fight with a blimp. A spinny, weird blimp. It's the boss. Yeah. Okay, I said it twice now, but seriously, where do they come from? It doesn't make any sense. Still in the clouds, I see. I think I'll leave it here. 13 minutes in, you know, it's a good length for a video. So, yeah, I'll leave it here. Level 4. So, I'm Brian, and you've been watching AOXG Gaming. And I'll see you guys next time.